Atlanta Nada, 2023. The Bumbles Man. Atlanta Nada, 2023. Well, as we head this way, for the first time in a long time, I'm gonna rant a little bit about this XP Deuce. Not a good ramp. I've been setting up the program I wanted to use, and I couldn't get the big numbers to come up. So I did some searching, and it says, you got to have 7.0. I said, okay. I downloaded it, clicked open. It says, only usable for Windows. 2023 XP does not offer a download program for a MacBook or anything Mac. How about that? However, my buddy the Mumbles Man, he brought his Windows computer over. 5 minutes later, we upgraded.
Now it's spot open.
We got big numbers now. Stand by.
Okay.
16th Street. This is 16th Street. There's a whole fishing pier. Man, we found some gold around that baby. Looks like to me, I didn't bring enough nitroglycerin pills either. Holy jumping Toledo. Holy jumping Toledo. Stand by. Well, it looks like the tide's on pretty good. We got depositors in the water. Damn, I see a big, it's kind of cut right down there. Another cut right there. Another cut on the other side. Well, so far we've just been hearing iron. We got a big cut right here, you see it? Nothing but iron sounds. 23s, 22s. Stand by. You boys got a big hole right there. That's a big hole right there, ain't it? Well, the Mumbles Man just found a little silver earring, I think it was. Like, come up 43. I forgot what he said it was on the manacle. He threw it on the sand. I'll show you a picture of it later this evening. Well, the dude says stop here. A knockout 89. I mean, knockout. I blowed my earphones off. Tencent! First target.
Down?
Yeah. Well, this was at 24. Kind of solid, but kind of weak. Now that I got it out. Stand by. $0.01. Look at that. $0.01. Well, here's another 24. Stand by. Now, I need some comments on this. It reads 24 on top. Well, when you get it out, this one's a 90. I don't understand. I just don't understand. Another penny. Look at that thing. Oh no, that's 10 meager cents. 10 meager cents. Had to be 91, didn't it? 24.91. Unbelievable. In beach. I don't have it in beach sensitive, just beach. Sensitivity, I think, is 95. Now, this was a 53. It was real long. Oh, there's a juice pack. There you go, Daddy Rose. pretty too. Sunglass frame. 42. And the depositors are getting thick down this end. Bunched up. Lots of depositors. And probably some nitros. I see some right there. Nitros. Three pillars. '94. Old quarter. Right here by the pier. Well, here we go again. You got a solid 24 on top of the sand like that, right? Solid 24. I mean, not loud, but a good 24. Well, out of the sand, we get a knockout 61. Sand. Oh, George. Well, I think we're going to go down to that other big cut you see right there and then turn around. There's Rudy Inlet in the distance. You probably can't see it. First Street. We're on 15th Street right now. A lot of shells around. There's not many targets. I got them up here. They're thick as fleas, the shells are. Now we got a 53. Oh, I see it right there, right on top. You see it? A fishing swivel. Look at that. Laying right in them shells. Pretty cool. I got the sensitivity cut down. It's about like 90 maybe. But that's plenty deep. I don't have no idea what that is. It was a scratchy 53. I got really nothing to dig it. It was so scratchy. Stand by. Are you looking for Chinaman?
I'm not finding much of nothing, man. I don't even know. Well, this thing, it makes so much noise. I don't know if it's hitting something good or if it's hitting something bad or something good hiding between it.
I made a few changes in this one. It's working much better than it was.
Yeah. You finding anything?
Nope. Just solid 47. Don't sound very good out, I can tell you that. Now. Old piece of earring, it looks like. Oh no, a grommet. A rivet, rock grommet, you know, comes out of a tent. Okay. A knockout 32. That's a yellow. That do see yellow. Look at that. Look at that. Iceberg. Look at that taquito. Good gracious, Deuce. A scratchy 31. I started not to dig it. But it didn't read too bad on that XY screen. It wasn't beautiful, but it wasn't going the wrong way either. So I gave her a spin.
Did you find anything,
Rick? Yeah, Rick. Oh, he found something!
Did you found something?
Look at that baby.
I heard a bee. Like right here.
Dig it.
I'm not stopping. Mumbles man's on a ticket. The Mumbles man, 2023. At the pier. The XY screen says iron.
Okay. I believe it.
Now this has happened a couple times on the XY screen. I get a good sound, 23, 24, but nothing happens on the screen. I turn sideways. Still chopping. That's 24 that way. But that don't move at all, the screen. Let's get a scoop or two off of it and see what it sounds like. I think we got a better grip on it now, look. Whatever it is, it'll stay right there. And we'll move on down the beach. Well, here's a nut, such as it is. Eyeglass frame, bling earring, 14K earring, grommet, two pennies, no, one penny, two dimes, a nickel, and a green quarter. And a piece of nice iron and a hook. This is a little hook, you see it? Off a bracelet. I don't know what that is. Look at that little ticket right there. I'm gonna try and show you the Deuce how it has set up this most of the second part of the day. I don't remember how I had it set up exactly for the first part, but the second part of the day worked better. And if I can get it all set up and show it to you, I need comments. Comments, I say. See you tomorrow.